Yeah, but I want you to do it four times in a row. Bum 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 bum.
Okay.
Good. Try, try. Good. For now, to start, make the eighth note short. So don't do this yet. Don't do. Let's kind of make it, don't use too much bow. Yes. Now, the reason why it's hard is we want to, even though I just did it now, you want to try to accent the eighth note, right? You eventually want to start going. Right? You kind of want to make that. You have to do the opposite. You have to make the strong note the 16th note. Feel that first 16th note. Let's try wump up up first. Yeah, wump up up. Yes, now keep your bow down and then do an up bow one. The up bow one's hard. Yeah, let's try it together. One, two, ready, and wump up up. Okay, so let's do this. What is it, through here? Yeah, let's just read it like that. Let's try it. Ready, and let's get a little bit, but they start in the lower half. A little bit. Yeah. Good, one, two, ready, and. Nice. Want to try it faster?